Hey, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Suave. Boom, here with another ASMR video. What's going on? It's about that time. It's laundry day. It should be laundry day. I'm not gonna have time to do laundry today because I have work. I gotta start wrestling with Rocky in like my more favorite dark shirts. It gets like. It's about 8 o'clock in the morning. I'm not necessarily working a double today. It's kind of a double. I am going to be working till about 8-ish, 8:30, maybe even 9 o'clock tonight. But as soon as I get off of work, I gotta drive straight to Nashville because a friend of mine, not the same friend as I talked about before, but this other girl that I know, she is performing at Coyote Ugly. If you guys aren't familiar with Coyote Ugly, it is a bar / nightclub / it's a bar in Nashville. They made a movie about it. It's not like the movie. It's just a bar. It's that simple. But my friend's performing tonight in Nashville at Coyote Ugly. So, I'm gonna just go and stop by, support a little bit, maybe hang out after, get some grub. I made, I guess, like a kind of like a Mexican breakfast, all on a tostada. These tostadas have frijoles, queso fresco, aguacate, chorizo, what else did I put on it? I put some Tabasco sauce on it, and a couple, 3 eggs, sunny side up, with some cilantro, and that's about it. Let me show you the plate. Something like this a while ago. Oh, and a shout out to all the purrs. Yo, my arm is kicking my ass today. I don't know why it hurts, but it hurts to pick up stuff. So good. drip. Let it drip right on the other tostada. Seems to me that everybody's banging out these Happa Eat collaboration videos very nicely. So shout out to everybody that's been eating noodles or pasta or spaghetti this week. Oh, the bubble. Can I just say? Of course I can. I don't know who I'm asking permission. Society is the way it is today because there was a time where if a man wanted a woman, we would go up to you and be like, hey, I think you're really pretty, you know, can I take you out for a cup of coffee? And if you didn't have the qualifications that that woman was looking for in a man, I don't know, a job, a car, your own place, this, whatever. If you didn't have those things, or if you didn't approach her the way she wanted you to approach her, she would just say no. And instead of the man being like, oh, fuck that, she's stuck up, fucking cunt, fucking bitch, blah, 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 she's stuck up, fuck that. Instead of a man doing that, that man would man up and do all those things. I'm going to get a car, I'm going to get my own place, my own job, this, that, so I can get this woman because she's worth it. When there was, and I wish society was like that nowadays, and they're not at all. And men didn't look at women like they were stuck up or this and that. That was just the way it was. But nowadays, if a woman says, "Well, I want a man to open my car door," "Well, I want a man to do this," they're looked at. That they're looked down upon, and it just kills me because I have aunties and cousins. My mother, she expects men to, you know, all those women in my family, they expect men to do all those things. I dare you to tell them they're not independent. smart and that they're not on their own. Of course they are. Just because you're independent, you're on your own, and a man isn't taking care of you, doesn't mean you don't want a man to do these things for you. It doesn't mean, like, do you really honestly think that when I open a car door for a woman, or I help you with your coat, or whatever, anything like that, do you think my reasoning in my head is, this bitch, she don't know how to open a door, so let me help her out. She don't know how to put on a jacket, so let me help her out. No, we're doing it because we were raised to treat women like ladies. That's just how it goes. It's, I don't look at you like, oh, you're dumb, you can't open a door. Let me do it. No, it's just, it frustrates me so much when these so-called independent women deny a man, a gentleman, trying to be chivalrous. It just kills me because, I don't know. This is like a subject I can go on for hours. Since I met a woman that owns up to what she wants the way Dolce does, a lot of men would probably watch that video, the last one she just came out with, and be like, oh, this bitch is stuck up, oh, she's a cunt, she's this, she's bougie, she thinks high of herself. Yeah, That's sexy to me. That's fucking sexy to me. There's nothing more sexier than a woman that knows her own worth and that knows what she's looking for in a man, down to the little things like, you didn't help me with my jacket. I'm telling you, man. Should go back and I should go and thumbs that video up and comment. I do that way too often with Dolce's videos, where I'll watch some of the video or I'll have it in the background and I'll never like thumbs it up or comment. I talk to her all the time, so it's just like, I always forget to thumbs it up, but...